Hi, my name is Anna, and this is a quick tutorial for a quick makeup. First, we're gonna start with the concealer. If you wanna cover a little redness or anything. And then you blend it. After that, we're gonna apply a finishing powder all over our face. Then we're gonna apply the eyebrow pencil. The trick I use for this is to follow the shape of my eyebrows, and most of the time it works, I promise. Next thing we're gonna use is a light, pretty color to highlight our eyes. After this, we're gonna apply a little bit of eyeliner. The tip to getting this right is getting really comfortable with the tool you're using. Either if it's a gel eyeliner, a pencil, or a liquid eyeliner. Let's apply mascara. Tons of it. Next step is blush, and this you will apply depending on the shape of your cheeks. Next step is highlighting. This you will do it by applying highlight in the highest points of your face. Let's say cheekbones, the bone of your nose, your cupid's bow, underneath your eyebrows, and on the sides of your forehead. Least, let's pick a light shade of lipstick. I hope you guys have enjoyed this, and if you have any comment or feedback, comment down below. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video. Bye bye.